Crash Bandicoot 2. Cortex Strikes Back. Press start to begin.
Crystals, of course.
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, we need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any Earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we need to find an enemy.
Crash? Crash? Crash! My battery is fried. Make yourself useful, Big Brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Thank you.
I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. Crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
Cortex gather crystals, yet you have acquired a gem. Interesting. Well, Crash, know this, As long as you are allied with Cortex, you are my sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you! If the fate of the world is truly your concern, you must gather the gems, not the crystals! If you obtain all 42 gems, I can use them to focus a laser! A laser beam that will destroy Cortex and the space station he's created. Until then, I must use my forces to stop you from gathering...
Thank you.
3 crystals. Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the 5th crystal.
Good call.
Listen up! We are not without enemies. Some of them you may even recognize. Although they cannot harm you inside this warp room, they can attack you on your way to the next one. To get to the next warp room, use the platform that appears in the center of the room. Good luck. I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered. 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise. Crash, I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to... Thank you.